This is what he told me to do, dude. Coach.
No, do your thing, do your thing. I'm walking around looking at the treadmills, looking for Harry, because pre-cardio warm-up. But Harry, this is when you know you're a week out right here. He's on the damn rower.
I'm doing.
I'm gonna just watch him for 5 minutes. That's how I'm gonna warm up. Cause that fucking bitch is hard. We're here at Gold's Northridge. First and ever video, I'm pretty sure. In a commercial gym. Would you call this a commercial gym compared to Gold's Venice? Yeah. They're both Gold's Gym, but Venice is more of like its own thing.
This is commercial.
Yeah, this is a commercial gym. So this is the first time filming in a commercial gym. We're good to film here?
Yeah.
Shout out to Gold's Northridge. Honestly, Gold's Venice. No, I'm kidding. For real. You guys have too many fucking weird hit and miss rules that like you just never know. One day it's like, oh yeah, we support that filming shit. And the next day it's like, oh, you're not allowed to film here. So we're gonna make it work either way. We're here, like I said, Gold's Northridge. We're gonna hit shoulders. Harry's a week out. It's in Vegas. It's the Jay Cutler classic or show, whatever. And my boy's gonna take it home. He looks fucking crazy. I don't know if he'll stay bundled up the whole time, but he looks crazy.
Yo, you think there's any way that you could like make this little warm-up look cool of all of us?
I'm gonna try.
All right.
Right now.
Here we go.
Somebody gotta be bad, somebody gotta be good, you feel me? Hey. On a label, I gotta get smarter. I don't trust women, so I thank God that I had some daughters. I'm the youngest, but yet I'm richer than everyone my brothers. I took flowers, but yet and put it on my mama and father. Daily, I get my pills from my daughter. Pippin' a couple bitches that copper. I didn't like that
pee. My dude is so low on energy today. It's kind of funny because I remember those days. I actually fucking miss those days, to be honest with you. Just having low energy, but you're in here feeling like a motherfucking machine because you're in prep and you're just shredded. So I get where he's at right now. We're gonna have a fucking killer workout, baby. It's gonna be nice. Get ready. April 1st. When is April 1st? Next Saturday. Low-key, I'm gonna start prep on Monday though. I'm just saying April 1st, but it'll be Monday. Oh shit, I'm going into a 20-week prep.
20-week prep, bro.
Yeah, 20-week prep. But to be honest with you, like, I'm excited for it because last time around, I didn't have like a building phase. I started at 212, and I just cut from there.
Cut for 20 weeks.
Oh yeah.
All right, good.
So I'll still be able to like put a little bit more size on. I would like to hit 230. I would like to get to 230.
Oh, bro. Heaviest I've ever been at 5'10 is like 213.
And I think Harry's a little bit taller than me, bro. Like I
fucking 20 more pounds of lean mass.
I know I'm 5'9. I'm like 5'9 and some change.
If I said 5'11, you could say 5'10.
Okay, yeah.
That's what we're here for, right? Trying to push it a little bit. If I were here by myself, I'd just be doing a plate. Here we are with almost two.
Okay.
All right.
God. Wait, come on. Yeah.
That was ambitious.
Hey, next set, stay there and get those eight again, and then we'll strip that 35 and do a 45.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put a plate on.
Two plates?
Or actually, just put a 10 on, and then that way we can strip the 10 and the 35.
You're so innovative.
You know what I'm saying? Like, trying to make
cool,
it.
Bro. They don't teach you this. 35 plus 10 is 45.
The only thing I know how to add is like numerals of 5, bro, because of the fucking gym.
Would you say I'm worthy?
Great.
All I gotta say is you see this man's shoulders underneath this hoodie. I already fucking know what they look like. Bro, they're insane. Some of the best shoulders I think I've ever seen, to be honest.
Coming from this guy, dude. When you're doing a show, dude, like, you just feel like you look like a noodle all the time. So right now I feel stringy. Hopefully we can get a good little pump going.
Nah, go look at his Instagram. Seriously, pop up his Instagram right here, Chris. Everybody go check out his fucking Instagram. Honestly, you've been posting fire stories.
Thank you, bro.
I don't know, I saw one picture or story where his arms were like the 12 balls or like the 18 balls at a bowling.
Bro, the
bowling balls.
Hey, go follow my guy on Instagram, seriously. I got you.
All right.
Come on. Come on.
You guys see how he fucking controlled that? That is the proper way to do a drop set. You see a lot of people, like, when they're doing their last set, they do their heavy set, then they strip the weight, and they start just repping out for their drop set. That shit ain't doing anything but wearing you out. Pay attention to how he did that drop set. Nice, slow, and controlled, same speed that he did when he was going heavy. That's how you lift. Fuck Harry. I don't get it. I literally don't get it. I'm telling you guys, this fucking guy's shoulders are insane, and I'm not even fucking, like, I'm not even riding his dick right now. I'm literally, like, his shoulders are gold. I want him to drop the hoodie, but I don't think he's going to.
I think he might.
You think he might? Yeah. Maybe at the very end? Yeah. Honestly, I think he's gonna drop it after this. After this little fucking side race circuit fucking hell thing that we do. He'll drop it during or after this. Watch. Because this is his shit. He loves this shit. When we were in here last time filming, it was me, him, and Soosh were doing a fucking shoulder workout. And we did this. And I think that's when his hoodie came off.
You looking for 15? Nah, I was looking for anything north of 20 and south of 30. But we'll just do these for now.
I told you guys.
I chose the smallest trigger that I had.
What the fucking fuck shit? God damn. That's fucking gross. Alright, so y'all know how I use the filters and shit on the stories. This is no filter, you guys.
Absolutely just no filter. What do we got of not
here? Back up a little bit for us here.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Harry. Oh my god! My boy's a week out.
Because you, I mean, I feel like people put the hand on the hip a lot to hide that.
Yeah, and also my lats insert really high. Yeah. So if I hide it, it's really hard to show. So it's a lot easier for them to show out here.
Yeah, obviously with your core obviously has to stay tight. You know that. But I feel like too with physique, now I don't even know physique, but I feel like with physique, your lats are very important too. So you gotta make sure those are flared at all points when your core is tight. Exactly. That's fucking crazy.
Exactly.
Crazy. Hey. That's a wrap on the day's workout. Perry, thank you, bro. Another epic shoulder day with the guy right here. He is
I'm down for shoulders any day.
11 days?
11 days, yeah.
11 days out. Vegas, if you're in the area, pull up. Cheer for our boy Harry. Another shoulder day, like I said, in the books. We'll put Harry's links in the description. Also, his Instagram popped up on there earlier. Follow the guy on Instagram.
Thanks, guys.
And yo, subscribe to the fucking channel. New videos Tuesday and Thursday. You already know. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.